The woman to my left needs no introduction. It is, of course, Jessica Harrington. The Dublin Racing Festival, Jessica, it's a big point in the diary for top Irish trainers, and you are a top Irish trainer. So I'd say you're really looking forward to it.
I'm really looking forward to it. I think it's a great initiative. The first year last year was a tremendous success. Just took us, I think, all trainers a little bit of time to get our head around the different dates, because we were so set in stone. You went from Leopardstown at Christmas to Leopardstown in January to Leopardstown in February, then to have the two meetings joined together at the beginning of February was just a little bit of a change, because some races got moved around. But I think it's a tremendous initiative. I think it was great success last year, and I think it looks like it's going to be even better success this year.
And with Boover there beaten at Christmas, Sam Crow gone, a lot of shrewd judges are starting to turn to Super Sunday for the champion hurdle at Cheltenham, but we're going to see him next in the BHP Insurance Irish champion hurdle.
Yeah, it's a race he won last year, and as everyone says, it's very hard to defend your title. Look, he'll come here with a good chance. He seems to be in good form, and I'm looking forward to him running him.
And one horse we're really looking forward to seeing at some stage, Sky permitting, is Sizing John. How is Sizing John?
I'm happy enough with him at the moment. You know, he seems to be in good form, but I'd just love to get him away to do a race called Scallop in a school.
Mm-hmm. And if the rain does come, the Ladbrokes Dublin Chases, the shorter journey is more likely than the Irish Gold Cup, is it?
I'm sort of leaning towards that, but it all depends on what the ground's like on the day and how I think he is, and I'll make a decision 5-6 days before the races.
And you haven't lost the faith?
No, I haven't lost the faith.
And just maybe one or two horses for Racing Post viewers, maybe over the two-day festival that you're looking forward to?
A horse I'm really looking forward to, actually, is a horse called Whisper in the Breeze. He's going to run the handicap chase. He had his handicap debut last weekend, and I thought he ran very well, giving a lot of weight away. I am looking forward to and running is Press Conference if we get a bit of rain, because I thought he won very well at Christmas, and I think he could only improve from it.
And he burst the Animix bubble as well.
He did, yes.
So there you go, folks. That is Jessica Harrington.